you could wait for 21 years to tell this story, how is it that you could not wait for a couple of months? I have nothing against you coming on Amazon Prime, but of course, you made the film for the big screen. Why didn't you think of waiting, especially now that you're coming in the third week of October, second week, mid-October, and 4 days later, the cinemas are opening. Firstly, are you feeling bad that you did not wait for the cinemas to open? And if you could wait for 21 years to tell this story, how is it that you did not think of waiting for a few months more? You didn't know it would the cinemas would open in Maharashtra in October. So how is it that you did not think, you and your partners, did not think of waiting for a couple of months more or a couple of weeks more to let it come on the big screen and then on the OTT platform?
Komal ji, this is a, it's a tricky question. As I won't be able to, you know, answer you. I don't know how I will be able to satisfy what I'm going to say. But like we say, you know, that there's a destiny for every film. You know, so I think Sardar Udham's destiny landed up in Amazon Prime. It's not that, I mean, when I shot the film, there was nothing of this situation. We shot the film, Obigda is there and Shantanuda is there. And I hope whatever you've seen on the trailer, I've shot the film for cinema.
Unfortunately, I came late, so I'll see it on my phone.
Exactly. So, unfortunately, yes, the situation is like that. But having said that, I didn't feel there is no guilty about that. Now it's releasing it. Once I have decided and Ronnie has decided that no, this will go on the digital platform, I didn't feel that, okay, this is a mistake that I'm doing. But I think I was quite happy. Number one reason, let me tell you, that when Gulabo Sitabo happened, you know also there was a lot of talk that why I released that film. And I have given my clarification that situation was that and we could not hold on to this film. Number two is that I'm quite impatient in nature when the film is done. I'm quite impatient when the film is done. I just want to quickly reach out to people. So since 1919, when the film was done and over and we were doing the post-production, I actually wanted to get this film out. And another that I experienced after Gulabo, that the reach that Gulabo had in terms of to the people, you know, I thought also this film, which needs a huge global platform, apart from our, Indian territories. So I thought that's also a good reason for me to go ahead. Yes, the cinematic experience that you talk about in a theater, I am surely is going to miss it, but this is not a compromise in my cinematic narrative that I've done in the film. There is no compromise in that. It's as cinematic as you will see in a big theater, and it's as cinematic as you will see on a small screen or a television screen. I mean, it's a tricky question, it's a tricky answer.
They do want me to wrap up the press conference.
Yeah, just finish it off.
One last question. Yeah, the thing is, they want me to wrap it up. Yeah? Oh, I know, I'm just explaining that to him. Ladies and gentlemen, yes, I know that we have so many questions out there, but we have to also understand that we're streaming live for the other media as well. So it's very important that we do wrap up this press conference. I'm sure you understand that we're doing this on the nature of time. Ladies and gentlemen over here, thank you for bringing to life the story of a forgotten hero who now we will remember once again. This is going to be on the 16th of October, an Amazon original movie. Ladies and gentlemen, Sardar Udham. We look forward to your support. Thank you all so much for joining us today. Would you all like one more photograph with the four of them? Yes, we'll do that. Y'all can come just a little forward. No, the light is bad? Okay. They need to catch the light. Yeah.